What is up, guys? Jayzcee here. Super exciting news. We got a package today, and it is for our MX-5. Finally, we got some parts, so we're going to start the MX-5 build today.
Boys, what are those?
Let's crack them open. These wheels to you guys. I just want to give a massive shout out to Aussie Tyres in New South Wales. They hooked me up with a really good deal, wheel and tyre package with good Toyo tyres as well. So without further ado, let's have a look at these new wheels.
Oh yeah, those are going to look absolutely sick on the MX-5. They're still 15 inch, but they are 8 inch wide, so we're going to have more rubber on the ground. So let's get these bad boys on.
Those wheels are unpackaged now. We're going to go have dinner, and then we're going to go install those wheels on the MX-5 afterwards. As you can see, the MX-5 is still running, but it has a battery leak, so every time I stop the car, I have to unplug the battery so it doesn't leak the battery every time it's parked. That's something we're going to have to get fixed. So basically, a jack car, I'm just going to use the normal jack that comes with the car. This is what, 20 years old, so it's probably going to need some grease before it'll work properly. And then just going to use just the other normal tools that you need to get the wheel off. Four bolts, wheel out, new wheel in. Some new locking wheel nuts, so we're gonna have to use this thing. I have no idea what this is called. If you have any idea what it's called, leave the comment down below in the comments. Gonna have to use this so I can use the bit that gets the new locking wheel nuts out, so that's why I've used this one from the cube. All right, let's get back into it. Thank you. Alright, so we've got two of the wheels on now, finally, with ancient tools. So what I'm going to do for you is, before we do the other two on the other side, I'm going to give you a quick comparison of what the old ones look like compared to the new ones. Check it out. Just to give you guys a bit of an idea about how much wider the new wheels and tires are, this one here is the stock wheel that we just took off the MX-5 here, and this is the new one that's going on. So you can see that we've got the 8-inch wide tires here compared to the 6.5 here. They're a bit wider, which means we're going to get more rubber on the ground, which is coming in very handy when we decide to turbo this car very soon. So on the left side here, we've got the new wheels and tires, and on the right side, we've still got the stock. As you can see, it makes no difference to the ride height or anything like that, so it's still going to have a pretty low center of gravity. So we're going to go ahead and put the other two on now. All right, so my battery camera is pretty much dead, so I'm going to finish off these last two wheels tonight, and then tomorrow, when it's daytime, we've actually got some light to work with. I'll show you guys what the new wheels look like on the car. I'll catch you then. Alright, so it's the next day. Car's just down there. I'm just going to bring it up for you guys so you guys can take a quick look at the end result. Come check this out. Now the MX-5 has got a few problems that we're going to have to get fixed. It's got a leak somewhere, so every time we're leaving it overnight, the battery's running flat, which means at the moment, as a temporary fix, we are disconnecting the battery after every run. But that gets a bit annoying, so we're going to be taking it to an auto electrician in the next week to get that fixed, and then we'll be getting on to the more exciting stuff after that. Well guys, it's going to be it from me today. Finally, the first mod on the MX-5 is complete, so we finally started our project. First of many mods to come. Stay tuned for the next episode. Don't forget to chuck this video a like if you already haven't, if you haven't already. Subscribe, click the bell to get notifications, and we'll be seeing you in the next one. Peace.